Let's check in now with Melinda Zosh and Chief Meteorologist Travis Roberts, both out at the Tazewell County Fair. So what are you guys up to now? It was goats before.
Well, you know, here's the thing, Rick. We had this great story planned out. It was going to be pretty impactful. And then I was looking for Melinda. I have no idea where she went. I turned around, and apparently she's hooked up with the mechanical bull here, riding the bull. Now, you know what? I think they're taking it easy on her. I don't know. They might not... They're gonna kick it up a little bit. I'm giving you some play-by-play here, but yeah. And is it harder than it looks, Melinda?
I can't even breathe.
She said she can't even breathe. She can't breathe. Okay. It's a beautiful night here at the fair. Weather cooperating. A full look at your forecast coming up after the break. Stay with us.